Iran's Bushehr nuclear plant has officially started operating and now providing electricity into the country's national grid. It's the first such facility in the entire Middle East region. RT's Rina Galushko was following the launch in Bushehr.
This is a truly historic day for Iran as its first nuclear power plant in Bushehr is joining the national energy grid. It's going to start operating at 35% to 40% of its capacity, that is, supply 35% to 40% of energy, and is going to reach the 100% potential within the next couple of months. Now, this is something that has been in the making for a very long time. This is a joint Russia-Iran venture. Russia's Adam Story expert has been vigorously helping the Iranian side in the construction of this nuclear power plant, essentially since 1998. The opening of the plant has been attended by Russia's energy minister, Shmatko, and also by the head of Atom Story expert, both of whom have underlined the importance of this venture for both countries. Now, Russia's energy minister has said that all activity, of course, conducted by Russia and Iran should be synchronized with international standards.
Together with our Iranian counterparts, we went through difficulties and problems building the Bushehr power plant. And today we can be proud of the results that are drawing the attention of the whole world. I'm sure our further cooperation in operating the station and developing other nuclear energy projects will be distinguished by the atmosphere we created while working together.
You have to remember that this is the first nuclear power plant in the Middle East, so we should never underestimate its importance. It's absolutely integral to Iran. Now, Russia is going to supply the fuel for the power plant, and it's also going to discard off the fuel. This is going to continue for the next 3 years. So Russian engineers and specialists will stay at the plant, will stay in Iran for the next couple of years, but then afterwards they will slowly hand it over to the Iranian side, and then by 2015, the plant will should become fully operated by Iran on its own. Like we said, this is a very important venture for both Iran and Russia, and there is a lot of hope for this power plant, which has just become operational in Bushehr in Iran.